salamat kay God kasi ito tayo ngayon.
Hindi madaling maganap na katulad niya. Alam mo yon, yung sincerity. Wait! Oh, wait, I get so emotional thinking about this thing.
Hoy, ano ka ba? Ako ang ikakasal, ni food ka dyan.
Oh, nga, sorry. Is you?
Pag sa iba, tahimik siya. Pero pagkasama niya ako, ano siya? Silly, ganun. Masalaw, makulit. At ayun po yung gusto ko sa kanya. Ayoko mabago siya. Gusto ko na, hindi naman sa pagiging madamot. Pero sa akin lang siya maging clingy, syempre.
Around 5 years ago, natatandaan ko pa na nagkikrave lang ako sa crabs. At biruin mo nga naman kung saan ako dinala ng cravings ko. At yon ay sa harap ng lalaking may abs. Be able to tell all the love I have for you. Not the love that is full of killings and stomach butterflies, but the love that is committed. The love that fully accepts the dark and the light within each other. A love that is selfless and willing to sacrifice.
Making a change now, the moment of truth. Why am I feeling so nervous when things are going so perfect? But I know that it's worth it to spend forever with you. And so I count to three and get on one knee and I ask you, darling, honestly, I've waited all.
By God's grace alone, pinapangako kong mamahalin kita ng buong puso tulad ng pagmamahal sa atin ni God. Walang sawa kitang susuyuin araw-araw na para bang unang beses palang natin magkala.
One word, one love, one life.
Parang hindi ko na kaya na mawala siya. Gusto kong gumising araw-araw na siya yung makikita ko at i-explore pa yung mundo na kasama siya. Ayoko nang mawala.
Para sa akin kasi, simula nung minahal ko na talaga siya, parang iisa na lang kami. Ayun yung naging feeling ko eh. Na kung kahit anong ano man siya, kung ano yung ugali niya, wala. Parang blackout na sa akin lahat ng yun. Parang iisa na talaga kami. Tanggap na tanggap ko lahat sa kanya.
So I count to three and get on one knee and I ask you, darling, honestly, I've waited all this time just to make it right. So I'll ask you tonight, will you marry me? Just say yeah.
You are an answered prayer of a sweet little girl. You are my dream come true. You are patient. You are kind. You are humble. You are understanding. You are silly when I am the only one around.
Some things were just meant to be. Hearts intertwined. Some things were just meant to be. Yeah.
hindi ko maipapangako magiging perfect asawa at partner ako sa'yo. Pero isa lang ay may papangako ko sa'yo, na hindi ako susuko na maibigay at maiparamdam sa'yo yung best version ng sarili ko. Ikaw yung makakasama ko habang buhay. Tandaan mo na ako yung number one fan mo sa lahat ng bagay at excited na akong makasama ka habang buhay bilang asawa.
I can't wait to spend the rest of my life next to you and start worshiping and serving the Lord with a family of our own. I love you very much, Pete, with the love of the Lord.